game will be on Fox Sports West with a pregame at 7 o'clock. Into the corner, hard check thrown there, and the Kings tried to dig it out. Down to the ice went Joe Thornton.
Oh, he
went down hard, and he's having trouble.
I think a skate's broken. That's what's happened. Initially, I thought maybe there would be an issue with, you know, his balance and maybe concussed, something like that. I believe his left skate is broken because he was wobbly. And I don't think it was wobbly because of being hit, although he did go down awkwardly.
Yeah.
I don't think there's any question here, but you'll see Thorne. He just gets kind of rubbed out. He does go down hard. Now watch when he gets up. He falls this time. He'll try to get up again. He'll fall again. And then he'll try to get up again. And he can't move on that left skate. Looks like he's fully control of his senses, but not fully control of that left skate. Joe, I don't mean to laugh, but it just looks a little awkward right there. He actually had a little smile for the linesman, too. So something wrong with the equipment. He'll get that taken care of. 1:55 remaining, first period.